summer, so let's start.
Didi, how we will make it?
Don't you worry, Priyanki. I will teach you how to make it. For that, we need a sheet of paper, a stapler, a pair of scissors, a pencil and a scale. So first, we will make 7 strips of width 2 centimeters on the paper. Now, we will cut these strips like this. We'll cut these strips and now we will staple the 2 ends of the strips to make a drop-like shape over here. So, I will just staple this like this. So, you see, it is like a drop shape now. Like this, we will make petals with all the other strips and then combine them together. Look, we have made all our petals. So now, we will put these petals together like this and staple them over here. We will do this with all these petals so that it creates a circle and our flower will be ready. Staple these 2 together like this. Look, our flower is ready. Look how beautiful it looks. See, it can fold too.
See? Wow, Didi, this is so beautiful.
I hope you all enjoyed the video. For more videos, please like, share
and subscribe to our channel.
Don't forget to hit the bell icon given below. It will give you a notification whenever we will post a new video. Please write your comment in the comment box below about the video. Bye guys.
Bye.